Yes, we're undergoing a process to upgrade and update our student center. It's really creating a new, comfortable, really beautiful space for our students. Many of our students come to campus and they spend a lengthy amount of time. They transport to the college. And so as we try to champion what we consider our theme, the power of a beautiful place, where it's clean and it's safe and friendly, I think the Student Center is one place that we can actually show our students how valuable they are and what they mean to the campus, and you know, maybe make them more productive, because it would be a place that's comfortable and they'll enjoy just spending their time in between classes and on campus.
And you've talked about the fact that for a number of students, when they come here, this is the cleanest, the safest, and the most beautiful place that they're going to be throughout the course of their day, and that seems to be a real focus.
Yes, we know that many of our students have very hectic lives and complex lives, and we pride the campus on it being beautiful, and we've had people, in fact, I've had people since I've been here tell me that it's one of the most beautiful, if not the most beautiful, community college in Virginia. It's just an ideal setting, and it's very tranquil, and we think it is really a catalyst for learning and innovation. I mean, it's a beautiful space in which people can come in here and really embrace being here. So I personally think that place and the quality of a place does enhance students' learning and their interest in what they're doing. And the Student Center really is a hub for students to have a chance to get to know each other and enjoy each other, and really that social capital that's built when people have a chance to build a relationship.
At many community colleges, it's a waypoint in the day. You come here, you take your class, you get in your car, you go home. You may wait 4 hours, come back for your next class, but there seems to be a feeling of community that you're trying to build, where people want to stay here for the course of the day and make use of the library or the media center or other areas or even the fitness facilities. Can you talk about making this a destination rather than a waypoint?
Well, part of our approach is a whole student campus, where not only the educational opportunity that goes in the classroom and in the laboratory, but you're exactly right. We're a Wi-Fi campus. We do have a wonderful fitness facility that's open to students. But there's a lot of amenities here that really reach out beyond just the direct learning experience for students, that really serves their need. Many student services here that go above and beyond just their education. We have a lot of student support services. We have counseling, really career planning. And we want students to come to campus every day, and whatever their needs are, or whatever their schedule allows, this is just a place that they enjoy being and want to be. It's really a part of their life, not just a place they have to go every day for class.